I chose to go to London.
Yeah.
And you looked after me very well with the procedure.
Yeah.
And by doing it all in the one day, it was just fantastic to get there and get back.
Yeah.
A bit sore and a bit dothery for a day or two, but I wouldn't even start comparing it with anything else.
Yeah.
With a hip replace or anything. After about a month, I didn't have the same pain as I had prior. Took about a month to get back to knowing that there was some little thing happening.
Very good, yeah.
And it's held, it's been moving in the right direction ever since. The last, we're 4 months now since I got it done, and it has been improving all the time. So I'm reasonably comfortable driving, sleeping. Before I got it done, when I'd go to bed, I had to lie on my back with my legs straight down. And for quite a while after, because at a certain stage it would get cramps or a pain somewhere in the leg. But now I can lie almost anyway. I can now lie on that hip. I can get reasonably comfortable at all times. So I can lie the back or either right or left.
Yeah.
So that's a big plus to be able to, because the job I'm in, when you're at farming and things, I mean, some days they'll be heavy and you go to bed, you don't go just, you want to be a bit of rest.
Yeah.
And that's what was beating me, was not able to get the rest at night.
Yeah.
So now I'm back to what I call near enough normal. And I suppose for my age, it is normal.
And how old are you?
73.
It's a very good age.
So if it's working for me at this stage, I'm quite happy.
Very good. And are you still taking painkillers?
No. Oh no. No, I'm off pain.
So
I am very much so. Absolutely. I'm just so happy I went this route rather than the other.
Yeah.
Because I was just dreading the other for the length of time it takes to get back to normal. And also I feel when you have 2 replacement hips, I don't know what the outcome will be, but
yeah.
It wasn't going down my street anyhow.
Yeah.